Hello, welcome to One Moment Wiser. This is Christy Bridges, and this week we are reading a chapter called Tough Stuff from Option Ocean. That's the devotional that's coming out next month to help people chart the course for their lives with God's help, looking at their gifts and their motivations. Well, you know, when you're doing that, sometimes you can think, oh, I don't have any gifts, or I've been given the wrong parts. Or you might think, well, I was given gifts, but life trashed them. And that's so not true. God does amazing stuff. And this chapter introduces a section of Option Ocean where the authors share their own stories of heartache and the beautiful work God has done with those messes. So in Psalm 18, verse 25, 26, and 27 tell us, to the faithful, you, God, show yourself faithful. To those with integrity, you show integrity. To the pure, you show yourself pure, but to the crooked, you show yourself shrewd. You rescue the humble, but you humiliate the proud. You light a lamp for me. The Lord my God lights up my darkness, David says. And I would add to the appreciative, our Creator shows so much more. Psalm 37:4 tells us, delight in the Lord, and he will give you your heart's desire. Your Maker knows your heart better than you do. He enjoys fulfilling desires you didn't even realize you had. One of the craziest myths about God is that he's going to keep us from going through hard times. Well, some people think if they're perfect enough, they can reinforce his protection and be completely wrapped in airtight bubbles of safety. When those people get hurt, they decide God is a myth. That's not the way relationships work, even a relationship with God. So today, remember, the Lord my God lights up my darkness. We'll continue tomorrow. God bless you.